So what is peat, and how do whiskies become peated? Peat, sometimes known as turf, is an accumulation of a partially decayed vegetation or organic matter. Aroma and flavor compounds from smoldering peat come from phenols, glycol, cresol, etc., that are oily in nature and stick to wet peat, measured in parts per million. Coke, an alternate fuel source made from coal, may also be used as it produces less smoke in order to control the level of PPMs. PPM count for a whiskey is measured before the barley is turned into grist, fermented, distilled, and matured to become whiskey, although some producers may also provide a PPM level for whiskeys after maturation. Methods of peating a whiskey include drying barley with smoldering peat, exposing wet malted barley to smoldering peat, then air drying the barley. Third, maturing whiskey in a cask that previously contained peated whiskey. One of the most heavily peated whiskeys is the Ardbeg Supernova. For more whiskey content, like and subscribe.